From the entire community, they got their This ball is still searching for his first title. Came close in Houston, but was traded, and by some was written off as over the hill. CP,
thank you, DA. Looking now at some numbers for Mikal Bridges.
And his three-point shooting has gotten a lot better over this last 10 games. He looks so much more comfortable from beyond. There's no doubt. He's got the green light to let it fly whenever the sun's hit.
The Lakers starting to move out of the way of the front. So out the Rangers. Marcus Saul is out there for us. And shooter for the points. And for the Suns, Johnson made our ends right there. The Booker out there at ball. It's Crowder in the first. The three, Booker. And Lakers will go the other end of it. Outplayed in a previous game on their schedule, losing to Sacramento.
Yeah, tough game on the road. If the guys are defending, obviously comfortable shooting when they're on the road. You've got to find a way to break their rhythm.
They couldn't do it in that one. Always at a step slow. Closing out the shooters and maybe even what mission the crew was on the floor. Just not enough energy, and that's a tough way to win on the road.
And Brown, Devin Booker, capable of big nights. One of just a few players with multiple games of at least 59 points.
But he's always looking to put pressure on the defense, and he's got such a wide array of skills, not only shooting the basketball, but has shown off more of his patience and playmaking. Through his career, such a strong offensive player, surely is capable of knocking down some mid-range shots. You give him some room.
So a chance at one for one more coming up. Sends Chris Paul a free throw line. It's on Dennis Schroeder. The Suns shooting their first free throw of the night. Break the two rules you and I don't like the most in this game. Load management. Why do you see more of it now than when you played with
it? A couple of days ago. I made sports signs have evolved, and I've talked to two coaches about this. The reality is that they don't determine whether or not a guy have, but what it's going to be, so the people that work with the strength and conditioning, they determine if the guy is ready to go. And secondly, I also say the contracts and the investments that teams have and these assets, you have to try to put your careers as long as possible. And so I think it's a smart move from an investment standpoint.
And you can see the defenders are afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
John Tilly with a still on shoot. Shot back home, no good.
I saw a green light there, but he's not going to get away with that kind of lapse. All that often he is not.
This shot was hindered by that momentous mobile one block.
Some intimidation right away. But I'm sure those shooters are going to be there all night long.
If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Here passes the Mets. Now the song. Just five on the clock. Here's LeBron. Good work there as it goes.
Well, there's just pinball action going on right now. Once LeBron gets in there, he's going to finish.
Ball outside. The basketball. Finds the three. And what is this right call? Is that from those in? Brooker's got four points now in the first quarter for Phoenix. Master Morris. It's all he's hitting. And there's the ball. DeAndre. That's his first stop. And Treasure, oh, he's tapped in for Los Angeles. Kyle Kuzma comes in for Morris. Just under 3.5 minutes gone here in the first quarter. He gets there. Find the shoot. They're always sitting a bit from the ball. Over Johnson. Now he pulls it in.
And that mid-range game usually pretty much on the money. Maybe the timing just a little bit off on that one.
He leaves off. He's against Kuzma. That one drops him.
Such a tremendous physical profile that Aiden has. He's getting it done down low.
Schroeder against Ball. Harrell was screwed on Ball. Schroeder. Harrell. Following the shot, picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming up.
You don't want to ever give up points on the boards. That's the lesson for the team there. That's a hustle play to take points.
Hudson's Inc is in for the Lakers. Burton Tucker's checked in. And it's Alex Caruso in for Dennis Schroeder. Pat goes in. And foul on the shot, so we get a chance at the line.
So maybe now's the time when we talk about Chris Paul's intelligence. We don't have enough time.
But Suns, you can see the third free throw tonight. And that one falls for Paul. And both free throws good from Paul.
And that's a good one for him. He's pretty much automatic when he's at one.
Shot goes left, and it's Phoenix with the rebound, fresh from a win against Portland.
Man, with most of the arena against them, they just banded together and trusted one another to make the right play.
Yeah, and in that game, it turned into a massive scoring mode. It wasn't so much about the game plan as it was establishing early confidence to get that lead.
Launches it. That one's not going to go. And it's the Lakers the other way. And Kuzma first out of the league, the Lakers were a rebuilding team. Now Greg is one of the more experienced pieces on this team.
And Kuzma's made the most of it, switching to a running role. Tries to absorb as much as he can from the vets. And he does everything he can to pick their brain and improve on those little things that turn the championship out of the basketball.
Pick off and get in. Here's Horton's
Horton Tucker, the pass to James. The shot misses.
Taking Cody here, this is a tough one. Each of them starts to work a little harder for a higher percentage.
And it's no good that time either.
Two
seconds separate the shot clock and game.
I don't see that very often. The defense in the vicinity, but still, he's not going to go there.
For three, Booker, good, and Paul gets the assist. Three assists now, and this is
catching and shooting with confidence. Devin Booker, let me clock.
Here's Caruso, sets the three-pointer.
And I like the back and forth here, showing confidence for Mark. It seems like we're going to find out who can make the deepest threes. Right now, it's a shooter.
And so it's Phoenix. With a six-point lead at the end of the quarter. A look at the field goal percentage numbers tells the story of what top defense they're playing today. Back right after this. We know he's already a star.
He's very
well. Now having played with superstars, proves what his rhythm rotates to win.
Maybe he's getting only so many shots per game. So I applaud him for finding other ways to contribute to his team with an eye toward the greater goal.
And Reyes Rich's basketball fans, it's Latin night here on 2K Sports. You might have noticed the Houston jerseys worn by the Bruins. And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here.
The Suns, guys, they are dialed in from beyond. They didn't waste any time getting into a groove in this game.
I'm loving the ping-pong action of the ball tonight. A decent number of assists.
And now let's check out the lineup's mercy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter report. So the Lakers five right now. They've got Contavious Caldwell-Pope versus Isaiah Parker-Sol. That is Dennis Schroeder and Horton Tucker. And now, yep, this will be a potential we thought that might happen, triggering a review of the personal foul.
And I think when it comes to some of the more difficult calls to make, personal fouls can be tough. The action is so fast that it's really tough to catch everything in real time.
The wonders of technology, Greg, we've seen replay reviews so effectively, and involving the coaches by being able to challenge like this is something a lot of people have been hoping for. And the answer on the review is that the foul was called in. So they have the turn to overrule the original call.
And guys, this is what it's all about, getting the call right. And I think in this case, the video review showed that while it was a tough call to make on the floor, they got it right with the review.
Ah, you love basketball. Good minutes in the first quarter, now can't make it in the second quarter. You've eaten at him just a bit.
Begun by the entry. Aiton's got his fifth rebound in this one.
With him struggling tonight, we need to find some other options out there to keep themselves in the game.
Paul finds it, and Aiton throws it down.
Aiton's goal